Hey, what's going on, guys? Dr. Caliper here. Welcome back to another episode of Grand Theft Auto 5 Online.
Hey, guys. Okay,
let's see.
Well, let's talk. Hey, on a Tuesday,
what
girl in the club with cheese Tuesday?
There we go.
Oh, shit!
Oh god.
What the fuck, man? Yo, he was my best friend.
What was that?
He was my best friend.
Yo, well, that was great.
Okay, you know?
I got the cops at me.
My name's Hunter, and we're gonna be going into this railway today.
We're gonna be going into this weird ass railway mineshaft thing. So we're gonna
and
go inside
me,
of here.
David.
It's a mineshaft.
And there's
right here,
David.
Okay.
Where is he?
I'm right over here, guys.
All right, I'm going in first. You guys, take out your flashlights on your guns.
I don't think I have a flashlight. There we go.
You just gotta hit right on the D-pad.
I know. Hurry up, David.
Oh my god. Yeah,
wait for David,
scary.
Dude.
I'm already in, bro.
Yeah, dude, I'm here too. Hurry up, David.
You can't go.
Stop eating all the cookies.
Just take it nice and slow.
Whoa, do you see that? I think.
Okay, wait.
I gotta do something.
Oh my god. Yeah, this thing's actually weird. This thing's creepy.
They should have added some ghosts or something.
Hey guys, it's David here.
In story mode, if you go in here, there's a dead body right there.
Yeah, there is a dead body in here. If you go some way, okay. Let's go left.
It's right here where the dead body is in.
Alright, we're going in.
Alright, I'm following Dominic.
Alright, we got you, Doc. Okay, we're on you, Doc.
There is a place where there's a guy here. There's some spot. Okay, I think that's a dead end. Oh, never mind.
Are you Santa Claus?
Yes.
Santa Claus is going on vacation with us. Okay,
Santa Claus is on vacation with us.
It's not a dead end.
Keep going in.
Wait, let's see if we can break through here. Hold on, guys, stay back.
Santa Claus is off the radar.
Did we open it?
I think so.
No, we didn't. Okay.
Don't worry. I know how to do this.
Yes. I'm scared right now, bro. I'm walking by myself.
Okay.
Oh my god. How did I commit suicide?
How did you guys die?
How did I commit suicide? Okay, how do you get back in there? Yo, dude, where is it? I am lost.
Hey, Dominic.
Okay, I swear it's like down here or something. Is it down there? Yeah, it's down here. I'm pretty sure it's down here. Yeah, it should be down here.
Whoa! We're in the
Well, there's the helicopter. And I think
the
we
helicopter
went
was
down
we're
two
the
more.
Cool guys.
Two
we're
stories
the
below.
Cool.
No, let me just take the helicopter below.
Hold up.
Get on,
wait
dude.
For me. I get
dude, we
this.
Should go the right way this time. Like to the right.
No! Don't!
Get in.
No, you're so.
You guys, I'm gonna come out so that I could tell you guys how to get back in.
We know how to get in.
All right, I'm coming back out.
So my first time
right
being
at
here.
The entrance.
Okay. Oh, I'm fine with that. I'm just gonna break it.
Where is it?
Nope.
No, the door.
Upstairs.
The door's closed. I'm gonna open the door again.
Dude, I actually forget. Oh my god, I hit a tree.
You freaky.
Yeah, Dominic, come over to me. Come
hit
over to me.
Tree.
Come to this road. That
oh, there it is.
Who cares? No one listens to Facebook. Hey.
Oh my god.
We're here, dude.
What's up, guys?
Hey, yo. I don't want to take lead this time. I'm scared.
I'll take weed. I'll take weed.
All right. Wait, we're going right this time or left?
I don't think we finished left.
No. Just go right. Just go right. I don't want to go left.
Wait up. Follow me on my lead.
Follow leader. Follow leader.
Oh my god, why is there a beeping light? Does anyone else see that?
There's only one way to find out.
What is that? Oh my god.
I killed both of you. Bombed up.
Hold on, guys.
What was that?
I just jumped in it like a boss.
Okay, now how do we get down there?
Oh my god, yes, I know how to get back. Okay, wait.
Well, I just know we have to go all the way down to the bottom. It's okay, I know how to get down there.
Someone's already, like, right down here.
Yeah, it's David.
I think it's, David. Yeah, watch out, guys. I'm throwing a grenade at the door.
Oh god, I think I- oh god, okay, I'm here. I thought I overdid it. Yeah, yes, let's go.
David's right above us.
Yeah, but I'm right next to you.
Hey, how do I get-
it's falling down,
Oh my god. Oh god.
Can he just drop down and die?
Where's his body?
Wait, I'm over here, guys.
Why did you just spawn so close, like this time?
On a Wednesday, I'm coming here.
Dude, leave him. Okay.
Hurry up, let's go. Okay, actually, wait, no, I don't. Ow, my leg. Gotta shame that. Okay.
Yo, David, you're all bloody, dude.
I'm gonna put the flashlight on.
We got this. Undercover cops. Criminal mind. CSI.
Alright, let's go left this time.
No, let's go right.
Okay.
Why are you laughing?
I'm not laughing.
There's only one way to find out.
Okay, you run up, dude. Make sure it's safe.
We already ran through this part.
No, left.
What's that
right
there?
Okay, let's go left.
Oh, god.
I'm gonna turn my flashlight off just for the sake of
YOLO.
It.
YOLO! Yo, imagine if there was like a killer dude in here. That'd be so scary.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I would actually cry.
Okay, why are you guys just running ahead? Why am I walking so slow and you guys are just like running?
Because it's actually not dark when you run. You're just like going up strategically. Oh wait, where do we go?
You better go back to upstairs.
Okay, let's go.
On right. A Wednesday.
How long is this shaft?
I know it's actually I've not gone this far. I've only been like a few.
Oh, I know. I've come this way.
Wait. This way?
Which way?
Don't go that way.
Keep going straight, and then on the way back, if it's a dead end, we'll head that way.
Oh, you are. You're psychic. It's a dead end.
Okay, so it's a dead end. Okay, let's go back to that side.
Wait.
Put your gun away from me, you idiot.
Nope. No, it doesn't.
Okay, so.
Doesn't shoot through.
Nice walk into that wall.
You know what? I have an axe in my hand, so if you could just stop being mean.
Dead end. Okay, let me try my magic.
Alright, you do your magic.
That worked?
That magic was so good.
Okay,
that
magic doesn't work. Okay, let's get
like
up here.
The best magic ever.
Yeah, you shut the fuck
wait,
up.
Wait, there should be somewhere else we can go in there. Oh, let's
yeah,
go right this time.
There's the right way.
Yeah, let's go right this time.
We're space explorers.
Wait, what's
oh
this?
God.
That's
a dead end. Okay, we still need to run this way. Mm-hmm. That's the way that leads back.
Mm-hmm.
Like how there's like a really white man, yes, a guy who looks like he just came from Best Buy, and Santa Claus. And the guy who just came from Best Buy is literally he has a blue shirt and everything. Oh, guys, this way.
Went the wrong way.
I don't know where Daily is going.
Wait, I just need to change my mask.
Oh god.
Yes.
Okay, guys, I'm just gonna go get a drink. I'm just gonna go get a drink upstairs. Hold
on. Oh god, dude, that was so hilarious.
I'm getting a drink upstairs. Hold on.
I was wondering why it was so quiet. I looked on the ground. There's nothing there. Then after I just look, and it was on the roof. Oh god, that was hilarious, dude.
That was perfectly placed. Oh my god.
Oh god. Okay, I don't know how to. We're gonna enter back in. Yo, they have a car here. I'm just gonna enter the car. It's like, you know, the National Lampoon's Christmas. The movie.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have the car.
Okay, I won't kill you.
Okay, I'm coming, guys.
Come in here.
You better not kill me.
Okay, hold on. If I can find a way to get in. And find how to get in. Well, I got some Molotovs. Yo, guys, I got a torch. I could probably give you guys some torches, right? I could drop it. I'll give you some. I have three. Okay, what the hell are you doing?
Take them out. Oh, we're kind of just aircrafting in here.
Yeah, you drop them. Okay, where did that go? Okay, good. I'm just testing to make sure. Oh, God. Okay, I got my torch, dude. Geez, that's really bright, dude. But I gotta call the police so I can get the police on me.
No! Sorry. I'm sorry!
Yo, get in. No, why do you need the police on you?
Because I want them to follow us inside the thing. Makes it
is
more
that
funner.
You,
yeah, there's
yeah,
no,
you?
I'm the only other person. I require the police. Yo, guys, here, take your torch.
What torch?
Okay, one for you. Someone take that. Someone take it?
Okay, I think I did.
Check.
No, I didn't.
Hunter?
I didn't. You took it, Dominic.
No, I didn't. Oh, yeah, you did.
Oh, no, he took it. He took it.
Okay. Stop, dude. Okay, here.
Yo, don't throw it.
Stop. David, get out of here so you can pick it up.
David, it's just a torch.
No. Okay, there.
You're not supposed to be throwing it.
Do you have it?
Do you want to see a torch?
Alright, I got it.
Okay, the police are here. Kill them. Okay, run. Go.
Okay.
Shoot them.
Alright, kill both of them. Now the cops are gonna follow us in.
Wait. No, because they're gonna lose. No, they're gonna lose us, though. So you have to stay in contact.
Yo, my
you guys go.
Die.
God, they even have helicopters chasing us.
No, because I killed one of them. So I got 3 stars. Yo, guys, follow me. Let's go. Oh my god, this is actually scary right now. Guys, I'm scared. Come. Please. Oh, I just threw my Molotov back to him.
Really? You threw your goddamn torch? Really?
I threw left up.
The situation we're in right now, you threw your only torch.
Did you really just send me that message, David?
What?
What did he send you?
He sent me a message, like, 1 sec, Nick.
Hey guys, let's go. I don't think the police are following us. I don't know if they're in here.
No.
Should we go check?
I lost the police.
I have them.
I lost the police.
Okay, I just lost them. Well, that was a waste of time and money. I don't know how I lost money. Okay, guys.
Wait, are we going left?
No, right. We went right. Or left, I meant. Okay, put your torches away. Makes it funner when there's just, like, flashlight.
Right.
Oh, God.
Okay, so
dead end.
How...
Wait, did we go right?
He just kicks it.
Wait, is this a dead end?
It's the dead end!
We went left?
No, we went right. There's a dead end on both sides.
We didn't go left? Did we go left?
We've already went left before. This time we went right. And we hit a dead end this time. And there's a dead end down here too. There's a dead end in every tunnel. Yeah.